Neydi? Oh, kita naik elevator itu kita mati. Kita ada rocket launcher ya. Yes, let's go. Last one. Last one, baby girl.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before our journey and the salvation.
Launcher tak, tak mati. Lari juga. Let's go.
Much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry!
Yeah, ni? Oh, yeah. Terminal.
The history of the Arbiter is one of both legend and infamy. Their name has been corrupted by great shame, though the contemporary is perhaps the most confounding of all. Thel Vadimir was born of noble blood, the legendary House of Vadim. His family's renown demanded great expectations for his military career, and he would meet them all.
It's like very Japanese.
One of the youngest to achieve the status of shipmaster, and one of the youngest to gain the rate of supreme commander. In our campaign against the humans, few have risen to renown as Vadimir. World after human world, all laid low for the sake of the great journey. But then came Halo. Shame unto shame. He failed his greatest charge, and the sacred ring was desecrated. By such disgrace, Thel Vadimir became the Arbiter. As a mere scribe, I do not challenge the word of the Hierarchs, but I would be remiss not to voice concern. This Sangheili should have been put down, publicly slain as an example to all of our prayerful expediency. With the discovery of a second ring and the changing of the guard, all things are
changing
in jeopardy.
Changing of the guard?
Will this Arbiter remain loyal? Or will he stand with his people as they are abolished by our newfound might? I would never openly challenge the divine proclamations of a hierarch. But this Arbiter is a risk I would not have tolerated. And I now fear the days of the Covenant are numbered.
Interesting. What's your name again? Valheim. Valheim. Valdeline. So angry. Rebecca ni Master Chief lah. Haha, I'm Master Chief, right? What?
I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworlding. The moment we shall all become.
You know the plan. You've got to stop truth, I've got to handle the index. Go!
Give that to me.
If you would falter, know this. One final effort is all that remains.
Forget about the flood. You've got to get aboard. I have to stay here, Chief. Chief, leave me.
Damn you, Cortana. Don't disturb me, girl. Woman, sorry. Don't disturb me, woman.
Jump in, Chief, now.
Hell diving again.
Chief, when you get to Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with truth.
Don't make a girl a promise. If you know you can't keep it.
Great journey. Last one? Makan. Breakfast.
What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
What a nice movie this. Your ass, my size 24 hoof. You want me to? You want to drive? Cause I cannot drive. How about the belakangs? Or maybe here? Acredito. Buongiorno. Yeah. đây ấy. Badan. The berserky one.
Ah.
잠깐만 한때만이 Sorry, Hunter. Did I kill you? That's a question. Aku tadi rupanya
about to open this.
Like you, but if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's
gonna activate this ring,
and we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key.
Come on, grab a bandage and give me some cover. Gonna know we're coming.
What? You friends now? Grab a bench. Find a bench. Destroy this one in the earth. I'm dead, Marshall.
How did you like it?
Oh, damn. Oh, no, man. Salah. Salah tekan. Salah tekan. Minutes.
Hey, patience. It has to come back this way a bit.
Patience, nigga. The sneak attack, this is very OP, baby. That guy is berserking.
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket! Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop!
Impossible!
Put down the icon.
Put it down? And disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively, oh, the seven.
Not another word.
Please. Don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead. Do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the Prophets have betrayed us.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun, and the brutes, not the elite, shall be the Prophet's escort.
Religion. Tartarus. Tak boleh lah wahai the head. Tak boleh lah wahai the head, baby girl.
Kill them all.
kính trong. ¡Matilda! ¡Tartarus! ¡Tartarus!
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact, unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
I don't understand, Master Chief. Oh, is that like cliffhanging ending? What's going on? What's going on? Is that the ending?
Silence fills the empty grave now that I have gone.
Grave mine.
But my mind is not at rest, for questions linger on. I will ask, and you will answer.
All right. Shoot.
Interesting. Interesting, baby girl. Okay, Halo 3. Next year. Bye bye, Jane. That was nice.